All right, let's see what horrible map I get, eh? Storehouse. Not the worst, but you know, I'm still not a fan. Oh, and I don't even get Freddy Tech. Oh, that's unfortunate. Wow, usually someone spawns in that pocket. Oh, hello. Oh. Already running to this window. Okay. I actually need to try to stop that at least. Okay, dead arm. Oh, you didn't even need it. That was actually a really good fake. I really should abandon this chase, but I really don't want to. At least I'll know where to teleport. Maybe I can stop a gen. I should have kicked that pallet. Oh well. You know what? I'll keep my teleport then. Yeah. Alright, I'll take that. Happily. That was actually really good. Looks like I'm not the only sleepy person here. Oh, brother. Make another teleport. Yeah. Okay. Get a hit for free. And then I have no reason to stick to that. Now entering, I guess this is the juggle point here. Okay. This window. Actually, so stupid. Take the free hit on him. And lose the entire chase because of it, because such a good game design. Okay. Oh, are we really doing this again? Oh, I hate that window so much. I completely forgot I had Bamboozle. I really would rather have had the M1 down, but that's okay. Do that. Make it look like I'm teleporting over there. Take the gen. Someone's around here. Whatever. Kick the pallet. Wait. Oh, Chris. Okay. Why, though? That's not one you see often. That's okay. I really do wish Threatening Tremors would get a slightly shorter cooldown, but that's okay. Hello. I mean, okay, I'm gonna run after the person who's head on hook, you know. Okay. So this is where you guys have your circle of baloney. Okay. One person dead. That's good. I want to get some basic regression there. Let's see here. Hello. Okay, where are you going? Are you running back to the circle of healing? Did you even make it there? Oh, you have well, even with balanced landing, you don't reach the hill in time. So, fine by me. Oh, it was the easiest snuff of my life. And I now know where the savior is coming from, so. Oh. Yeah, you're gonna have to trade. That's just what happens when, Dead Man Switch tells me where you're coming from. I need to prioritize Quentin. Let's see. You think can I kick this and go back? Or maybe I make it look like I'm going back. Scare them into me. There we go. That's kind of neat. Live, but I did have a snare preset, so. There we go. There's the jolt value I was looking for. Okay. Okay. Yeah, none of the gens are being worked on right now. That's good. Hello. Okay. Yes, I know I'm playing boring, but, you know, it's only logical, right? Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, he lied the way. Hello. Alright. I thought you were gonna take a hit. Oh, well, hi, Chris. Well, there we go, I guess. Let's see here. I didn't quite max out deviousness. Fair enough.